5 home runs. 1,329 runs batted in. His average in those 11 years, 328 over 2,000 hits, Albert Pujols. Strike one on Barnes. While in St. Louis, Albert made 7 trips to the playoffs, 3 pennants, 2 world championships. Never won a playoff game while wearing that Angels uniform. That will change this year with the Dodgers, you would have to expect. Surely one of the greatest Cardinals ever is on deck. And here he comes, Albert Pujols. Presents the tying run. And will this be it? The final time he ever steps in that batter's box here at Busch Stadium. After so many years and so many great moments and memories. Everyone standing here at the ballpark. He has not decided whether or not he will play next year. The 1-0 pitch, 2 balls and no strikes. His first at bat in a Dodger uniform in St. Louis a couple of nights ago resulted in home run number 679 of his Hall of Fame career. Very deep for Albert Pujols and a shift on the left side. The 3-0, 3-1. Still a very productive hitter against left-handed pitching. Legend digging in for what could be the final time in St. Louis. The 3-1. He walked up.